COPUSA. Possessing the nations, I am an agent of transformation. Possessing the nations, I am an agent of transformation. Possessing the nations is God's own agenda. Indeed, the pursuit to possess nations would definitely lead us to encounter boundaries and iron gates. But as Christians, we are not ignorant about these boundaries. The educational, religious, philosophical, spiritual, state, physical, and new age movements. But today we say to these boundaries, lift up your head, O ye gates and boundaries, that the King of Glory may enter. Who is this King of Glory? The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord mighty in battle. Thank God he has given you and I the keys to possess nations through the power of the Holy Spirit. The Lord has called you, equipped you, anoint you with the divine power and authority to go therefore and possess your campuses, your communities, your workplaces, your states, despite the challenges and boundaries that we will face. Know your identity as a shooting star in the galaxy of dark university campuses. Know that you are the light in the center of the dim boardroom of corporate America. You are the answer to the challenges of your generations. So therefore, go, my brother, go. My sister, go. COPUSA, let us go. For the kingdom of God is near. In John chapter 4, Jesus broke into the religious boundary and into the heart of this Samaritan woman by offering her something more than she tasted for. But today, Jesus is offering you the same opportunity. Are you weary? Are you thirsty? Jesus is tenderly calling you and is ready to meet you at the point of your need. Today, let's go back into our communities and announce to our Samaritan friends and families that a time has come that you and I will worship the Father in spirit and in truth. And as a servant of the Most High God, I release upon your life the gift of ministry. Therefore, awake, brother, awake. Let us together arise as servants of the Most High God to equip men and women for the work of ministry. Hashtag possessing the nations. God bless you.